This is your Wednesday night forecast. I'm Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferrieri. Our evening temperatures start off around 60 and we gradually fall back from there. So a lot of the evening spent in the 50s. 8 o'clock still in the 50s in most spots, starting to drop into the upper 40s. Only a slight chance of rain at that point. Better chances as we get to 11 o'clock and beyond. And then overnight, some periods of widespread rain show up. Rain that could be heavy at times and may also include a rumble of thunder here and there. Temperatures remaining on the warm side of things for a February morning. Temperatures in the 40s as the day gets going. That rain continuing to fall. During the morning, more periods of rain. Lunchtime temperatures near 50. During the afternoon, still some additional rain, but it's starting to move to the southeast, exit and get out of the picture. Temperatures topping out around 50. We move into early Friday morning. At that point, temperatures down to near freezing. Friday, going to be a colder day for us. The winds now coming from the northwest. Looking at a day with a fair amount of clouds still in the sky, lunchtime temperatures in the low 40s, high temperatures in the low to mid 40s. Take a look at the next 10 days here. 49 is our Thursday high, Friday 43, Saturday a cold one for us, 35. Sunshine though, Sunday partly cloudy, we're warmer again, up to 51. Monday 58, Tuesday 66. Some rain then, Wednesday additional rain 60. Thursday 38, Friday as March begins 47. A week from Saturday 56. That's your latest forecast.